training in the past, and the playfulness that Balakrishna evoked would have melted any parent's heart. We want to thank Guru Anita Guha and the dancers for an unforgettable performance.
As wonderful as tonight's performance was, let's not forget why we are here. Ink for Seva reaches out to many deserving students in India. As you're aware, equal access to education is a universal goal that we are striving towards. Though there are efforts to raise money for schools, funds is only a fraction of the barriers hindering children from studying.
So true, Amita. Aim for Seva does much more than just provide funds and is certainly helping children obtain an education. And nearly 42% of the students that they assist are girls. However, there is still an obstacle preventing these girls from continuing their education. To all the women and girls in the audience, I want you to imagine going to school, excited to see your friends. You have a fun discussion on a book that you absolutely loved, and you're on the edge of your seat to discuss it. But you can't go to school. Why? Because it's that time of the month and there are no bathrooms for you to use. You have to miss 5 days of school due to a natural process that every girl endures every month. How is that fair?
This is absolutely not acceptable. Girls should have the same access and resources as boys. Aim for Seva is taking a step towards improving girls' experiences at schools by participating in this important initiative. If anyone is motivated to help make this happen, please see one of our volunteers and contribute to help Aim for Seva build proper hygiene facilities to ensure equal access to education. Now, we would also like to take a minute to give credit to those who have contributed to the grand success of tonight's performance. First, we wanted to thank all the wonderful children who practiced for the last several weeks and chanted in unison to represent the Chakra Alliance. And thank you to the parents who dedicated their time to take their children to practice. We thank you all for the contribution to success we had for tonight. We would also like to thank the AVG gang, Shri Uncle, Janet, and Christy for all their support and guidance.
Program would not be possible without a wonderful location and proper technical support. We would like to thank the Upper Marion School District, in particular, Ms. Kathy Marnick, Jim, and Mark. We are immensely thankful to Gibson and his team. Gibson helped with the lighting and patiently met with the team many times over the past several weeks to ensure all our concerns were met. On the same note, we would like to thank Mr. Suresh and Mr. Murugan's help. They came from India and are the technical leads for the Nandalala troupe.
The artists for tonight's performance have been on a grand tour. We would like to thank Prasad and Villa Bungle for providing safe rides to their destinations. We would also like to thank Swami Sakma Vivekanandaji, Swami Siddhanandaji, Siddhatmaji, Ram, Savitri Mami, and Arshavidya Gurudram for all of their support. And as an extra thank you to Praveen Uncle / my dad for helping set up this whole program and putting this time.
Now I'm sure, like me, food is always on your mind. So we would like to thank the Bharat Bazaar and Himalayan Grocery for providing the wonderful tea and snacks we had earlier. And of course, the delicious box dinners that you're all waiting to just try outside the auditorium. Lastly, we would want to thank you, the audience, for taking time out of your day to support the wonderful nonprofit Aim for Seva that is so dear to our hearts. We don't want to keep you any longer, so please obtain your box dinner right outside the lobby, and you're more than welcome to enjoy your meal in the cafeteria. Thank you all!